Okay guys, welcome back and another EGGNS video crisis and what the problem with the crisis remastered. Okay, let me show you the setting. I'm using the version 2.1.1 and I will compare the game with Yuzu, the latest Yuzu 7.2.7.
Achieved with CryEngine.
And using the PS4 controller on Yuzu. At the moment, this is a EGGNS emulator, latest version 2.1.1, and the game Crysis Remastered device SD865 MI10. And start the game now. This is EGGNS. Let's see Yuzu. Lost connection. You hold on my controller. When you start the game on EGGNS, this loading is not visible. Okay, let me show you when we are inside the game. And this one is EGGNS. I try to enter the vehicle. It let you see the enter vehicle, then the letter Y. And this is EGTNS. Peace. Over here, you're supposed to click the letter Y. See? And here, you see the Y. It says Yuzu. Okay. Game setting. Okay. If you see the EGGNS, let me enter the game menu. Where's the highlight? You can see the highlight. 1, 2, 3. Exit just now. Never mind. Credit. This one is the game menu. Over here you can see this one, right inside the game. It's not... Oh, damn. Here, hold on. My camera. Over here, there is no... First one, blood, and supposed to be like this. The tick, MSS, tick the crosshair, you can change the crosshair. This is Yuzu, and this is EGGNS. I have to enter the game again. Hi. Option campaign. Try and play the game. Sorry for the camera. There is a problem with this camera. Don't shoot the car. A bit delay on my screen compared to the PC there recording. A few second delay. Map here. Over here, no map. Where's the map? Where am I supposed to go? Okay, over here, there is a map. Sorry. EGGNS. Over here the map don't have. Am I going the correct way? Think so. Oh. 15 FPS. Sometimes I get 30, sometimes I get 15. Very bad driving. You can change it. Sit. Let's take a sir. Well, I lost all the tire. Why I shoot that pick up just now? No more tire. And it's your vehicle. Wow, the three. No map, where to go? Can't play the game like this. Also the game menu, all the text there, all the checkbox, it's not visible. Supposed to be like this. Audio, the audio, the indicator there, it's not visible. Game setting, and then the checkbox over here. Game setting, yeah. Have to tick the M assist when you play. Okay, that's it. My review on the Crysis Remastered EGGNS 211. Still a lot of work to do. And once again, thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay at home, brother. Don't get infected by the COVID-19. And see ya on the next video.